What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Jess Lovely. As you can see, it's nighttime. I am headed out again to meet another YouTuber. So, yes, I think I'm going to have a great time. I'm going to one of my favorite restaurants in the whole wide world. This YouTuber actually do not live in Atlanta, so they need to stop telling people that they live in Atlanta. They live in Gainesville, Georgia. That is so damn far from Atlanta. But I'm going to go and meet them anyway. They invited me out to dinner, so let's go. Some goddamn traffic. I was doing the damn thing. Alright, y'all. So, look, I'm almost to my destination. I really do need to put in the GPS because they've kind of changed this little area around a little bit. So, I want to make sure that I'm not going to be going out my way to get where I want to go. That should say 14 minutes drive. It's right here. Wait. I want Winter Hill. That's what I'm thinking.
Starting route to Papadoke Seafood Kitchen. Proceed to I-85 East.
I know this video ain't gonna even make it, but yeah. Child, what the hell, y'all? Look, I can't even switch y'all around. I hate iPhone for that. I don't know what the hell going on in this lame ass clue. Your car ticking, baby. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna try and make it around this truck and see what the hell going on.
Use the right two lanes to keep right to merge onto I-85 East.
Why? It's right here. And it's right here. I'm right at the exit, but I guess because of whatever's going on. Oh my god, bitch. How rude of you. Don't you see I have to get over? Oh, he cussing him out, y'all. That damn truck driver cussing him the hell out. I guess this, the ramp to 75 is out. So, there's an ambulance. So, it must be a real bad wreck. So, do that mean I gotta get up one more time? I think it do. You just call whoever that driver was. You a slow motherfucker, you slow. And then I got tinted windows, so I can't even see, like, I can't see shit. Let me stop it, and then I'm gonna come back so y'all can see what's going on.
Keep right.
The ramp is closed. I'm glad I did say let me put in the GPS because they done changed around, but evidently. This is ridiculous. I hear them coming. This is some goddamn construction. Why would this fucking fucked up? I swear to God, I ain't trying to hit no. Yeah, talk to the construction man. Let me just get in front of you. They're doing construction on the ramp, like the biggest ramp. Just take all the music out the damn video because I think that it's too much bass in the music and it's probably gonna like be really distorted. So we'll see once I go back and look at this video. But I am at my destination. I hope the person who I'm meeting is also like pulling up too. Let me see how far out they are. Watch, I can't find no damn parking space. Like, Deanna, we at the club where you came. I forgot who you were with. But, yeah, we at the club, girl. You know, they had a little live band thing going on out here. Somebody looked like they were finna come out over here. Why I playing that again? But that is my song, honey. This handicap, I don't want to be able to get in there anyway. I'll probably have to pop a dry the pop a seat off. Hey. Somebody up in here in they little Bentley. Trying to see where they going. I got on some sensible shoes so I can walk far. Hey. Child, this shit stay put. This is how I looked. I ordered me an appetizer and a drink while I waited for her to pull up. I had ordered a lobster something, and she ordered a salmon dish. And of course, I ordered me some crab claws. And I thank you, Princess AG, for coming and visiting with me. Goodbye, y'all. Thanks for watching the video. Like this video, share it with your friends, and if you're not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Bye. How rude of me. Please go over and visit Princess AG TV. She does a lot of unboxings. She also reviews, and she is a female truck driver. So go over to her channel and give it a gander. Like her videos and also subscribe. Thank you again for following my channel. Have a great day.